Esto.
Praise the Lord. Oh, come on, it's Resurrection Sunday. I said, praise the Lord. Our God is awesome. And I am so thrilled and excited to be in this place. Can you feel the energy of the Spirit of God in here? Hallelujah. It was 32 years ago that I had the privilege of being a part of this song being written. But it was over 2,000 years ago that this story was actually written. And I got news for you, it never gets old. For all the earth had trembled, the sun had hid its face, and all the men that walked with him, they had turned and run away. They crucified the Savior and they laid him in a tomb. You see, the life that once gave love and hope slipped away that afternoon. Now Satan gleaned with pleasure that day in Calvary, for he thought that he had won a mighty victory. And like him, all of the demons in hell began to cheer. Oh, but little did they know that their end was coming near. Oh, come on, it's celebration time. Ah, the early Sunday morning, just like Jesus said, he broke the curse of death and sin, and he rose. Hallelujah. He's alive. Hallelujah. And because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Oh my God. Because he lives. All fear is gone. Because I know he holds the future. My God, my life is worth your life.